was truly wasted. There's no guarantee. Smiles in the making. We gotta fight the powers that be. Got so many voices.
Welcome to the Man Cave, y'all, with Uncle Doug, man. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Don't forget, man, do not forget to hit that like button, man, and that subscribe button. You touch that bell, that way you can keep up with everything I'm doing, man. Well, I'm finna dive right into what I'm talking about right now. I wanna ask y'all something real quick. Do y'all remember the O.J. Simpson trial? Do you remember how much publicity it got and everything? Remember Michael Jackson trial and everything, how much publicity it got and everything? I want to talk to y'all about something. The biggest trial ever, probably, civil trial, that nobody probably never know nothing about. And that's Martin Luther King family and this dude, Lloyd Juror. They sued the United States in 1999, a civil suit, you know, for the assassination of Martin Luther King. And not only did they sue the United States, but they won. They won. And it's probably the biggest civil suit ever, all time. But nobody knows about it. And you want to know why? Because the media never covered it. They never talked about it in the news. So therefore, nobody never knows. That's what I try to tell y'all. If y'all don't go beyond the news and what's going on, y'all never know what's going on, man. You know what I'm saying? And you got to really step outside the box, try to find out what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Now, I want y'all to understand who was found guilty in this civil suit. Okay, you got J. Edgar Hoover. You got the CIA. You got the U.S. military. You got the Memphis Police Department. And a couple more people all found guilty of killing him. But the only thing is, all these people dead. You know what I'm saying? That's why the government will do things and they'll put them in these little files, secret files, and they'll lock them in for 30, 40, 50 years, get everybody time enough to die off, and then they'll open up and be like, oh shit, this did happen. You know what I'm saying? It's a shame, man, they killed this dude, blowed his head off, and gave him a holiday, and try to act like they are celebrating and appreciating it. And the whole time, the government killed him, man. Now, I'm not making this no racial thing, because it's not about a racial thing. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I love JFK. You know, he one of my favorite person. He is not black. I'm going to talk about him later, but it's another thing I want y'all to know, too, that they try to hide from y'all. Martin Luther King, he had a brother named Reverend A.D. King. Not only, he was his full brother, same mother, same father, looked just like him. They damn near looked like twins. And not only did he look like twins, but he was responsible for a lot of the work, a lot of the organizing, a lot of the things, man, that was going on, he was responsible for. He didn't get a lot of credit, but he was responsible for this stuff. And guess what? The government killed him 15 months after they killed his brother. Nobody never talks about this. Nobody never brings this to light. But I really feel like this is something that needs to be understood. Martin Luther King had a brother that was side by side with him. And they killed him.